Hey everybody, Felblaze here. How y'all doing? Welcome back to some Diablo 3 Reaper of Souls. Where we last left off, we just entered the Weeping Hollow. Now we're gonna go through it. We're trying to find the Cemetery of the Forsaken. Oh, before I forget, I need my zombies. How's everyone doing right now? I'm doing alright. Just another day in paradise. Yes, like English. Drop the stump. Alright, let's go. Oh my god, a skelly boy! And scavengers.
Scavengers are ugly, pathetic creatures who survive off of carrion and corpses, too diseased to attract any other carnivores. I did once meet a raggedy fellow who claimed that he had trained one of the beasts to bring him large rats
to
eat.
I do not have enough
money. But I'm sure the story is utter nonsense.
Yeah, new law scavengers, and we found this thing. Oh dear. I use the spiders to get rid of everything fast. Burn them all with my bats.
I need money.
Yeah, man. Get away from me. Come on,
My spirit grows fast.
Oh, nice. Level 9. I got soul harvest. Let's see here. Not too bad. And we got a useless helm. Typical. Let's continue. So I've been doing alright. Work's been slow and steady. Starting to pick up again. Because summer's approaching. But besides that, not much has been going on. Keep going. Ooh, we have a kill streak. Let's try and maintain it. Damn it.
This apprentice's spirit dwells within the unformed land.
Hey look, we found the apprentice. Yeah, not surprised that he didn't make it. Alright, let's burn him! Ooh, a bell crystal. Can always use more of those. Another dead villager. Let's see here. Another crown. Why am I not surprised? Oh. Ooh, yes. Let's do it. Extra XP. Oh, we got just in time for these guys. You're not trapped. I'm not trapped with you. You're trapped with me. Let's go. I work for my man to gain a little bit more and go.
I do not have no mana.
So man intensive. It's so intense. Come on, pups, help me kill the guy. Got a new pair of boots, which not as good as my current ones. And
their spirits are bound to these corpses. This is not yours.
More skelly boys.
ground welcomes the foul bodies of these cruel men. They sought to prolong their lives through forbidden magic at great and cruel cost to others. Their evil fed on itself until it consumed them all, and they found themselves at the end of a hangman's rope.
Alright, the one thing we haven't found yet is the waystone. So we can teleport back here, so we don't have to constantly walk. Let's see. Yushi should be around here somewhere. Huh. Hopefully we'll find it soon. Ah! Burn. That's the arcane dust.
Ooh. My skin.
Lots of rare spawns. Lots of champions.
Need more mana.
Oh no. Chuck, spiders! Go, my spiders! Don't knock me back. Burn. Come on. Get almost down. Come on. Nice. Let's see. Nothing. Ooh, dead villager. And nothing. Come on, where's the waystone? Almost explore the entire area. Check out those guys. Check there. I hear treasure goblin. There you are. Alright. Focus on him. Focus on him. Don't care about anything else. Kill the goblin. Come on. Come on. I want your treasure. I'm so happy I have spiders. Come on. Come on, you're not allowed to escape. Where are you? There you are. I made it to level 10. I unlocked a passive skill. I'm trying to kill the goblin. Come on. Come on. Almost there. Almost there. Don't let him escape. Don't let him escape. Yes. Got him. And we got lore.
Devious little goblins have been robbing our merchants. When pursued, they simply open portals and disappear with the most aggravating chuckle. The peasantry seem to believe that the goblins serve a great demon lord known as Greed. And furthermore, that their portals lead to Greed's domain. A ludicrous notion, truly.
Alright, cool. We finally got a glyph for my spiders. Yeah, might as well. Let's see, level 11, almost on that one, level 12 for that one, and level 15. Alright, let's continue. That was fun. Ah, they're still alive. And we missed something. Oh no. Alright. That's done. You can press on and not fall into a chasm. A dead villager. Go! Burn! Yes. So yeah, I actually have to go to work fairly soon. At time of recording. Ooh, 7 hours fresh. Come on. Thank you. Come on. Die already. Stupid corpse. I'm surrounded by corpses. And this ain't no party. Wanda, might as well just get these guys in the party, run these guys, attack these guys with spiders. Cool. Oh, still there. Still there. Come on. Oh, fine, I'll do it myself. Alright, let's continue. Let's see. Okay then. Okay, no one over here yet. Break the log. Break some corpses. And let's press on. Let's go over here now. Oh boy, more undead. Let's take these guys out. Burn them. Burn them all. Oh no. Oh no. Don't need your spawn anymore. In fact, spawn some more. We got a nice 17 kill bonus, and might as well just bring them all over here. Let's just get a party going. I need to get level 19. Then we can start having my more preferred playstyle with the witch doctor. Try saying that 3 times fast. A nice 27. Ah, wish it came a little bit sooner. Burn these guys, throw spiders.
My power grows fast.
Yes. Level 11. And now, once we clear out all the ravenous dead. So, come on. Thank you. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. For one, I don't like the plague of toads. I've tried using it before in the past, I don't like it. I'm gonna stick with spiders. But this is what I want. Dire bats. So check this out. So, you know, a whole swarm is just one bat. But with better range. Yes! Now I have a proper range spell until I get a another one later on. Come on. Let's just go this way now. Nice. I'm a Dr. Carrot. Oh look, more dead. Been to yet? Over here? Right, let's go this way. Alright. New area. New undead.
You die.
Exactly. Get the Arcane Dust, and... Come on. Alright.
Need more mana.
We should be almost done, huh? Get rid of this. Come on. What's this? Useless. Useless. Ah, the dire bats, I love them. But I will replace them eventually. Might as well break the stump. More torso. More dead. Break the stump. You never know. The only place we ever been to is over here. Alright, let's go. Oh my god, Morgan! Yeah, on the way from over there to over here, hold on, nothing happened. Alright. We made it. Cemetery of the Forsaken. Now we got to the waypoint. Keep going a little bit more. Ah! Scatterball! Dead villager. Actually, let's head back to town real fast. We gotta tell the blacksmith about his apprentice.
Your apprentice died his final death. I am sorry.
Fool boy. Hope for the worst, and you will not be disappointed. Thank you for the news.
Alright, cool. Let's, prepare my stuff, and let's get rid of a lot of, this crap. And let's see if I can make anything new. Nothing yet. How about something a bit more specialized? Nope. And I don't think I can make any, mojo yet. I'll probably stick with my current dagger. Let's see, where is it? There we are. Yeah, not till 17, that's what I thought. Let's pour some armor. Yeah, let's try to get a new belt. Yeah, I'll take it for the extra defense. Let's see, our boots are 18. Well, might as well. And we got... Ooh. I might... Yeah, I'll take them. They'll probably get replaced later on anyways. Can't make those yet. Might as well try to throw a better chest. There we got... trading off some damage for a bit more survivability. How about for gloves? Yeah, let's get better gloves, shall we? And... You know what? It's good right now. Yeah, we're good on the helmet. But most importantly, pants. I think we need more new pants. And we got... Again, better survivability. Our damage output is suitable for now. We kill things pretty fast anyways. Scavenge that. I can't train you yet. And I think that's it. Alright, before I end it off, let me do any last minute things over here. I knew it. Oh my god, it's got a boss. Defile crypt. I think this might be a good place to stop for now. Yeah, I think this would be good. Alright, so we made pretty good progress. Not as much as I wanted. We just made it through the Weeping Hollow. I believe that was the area we were just in. Yeah. We made it to the Cemetery of the Forsaken. Killed a lot of undead, lots of skeletons, fought a good amount of champions, which I'm happy for. And we got better bats. Alright. If you, enjoyed my video, please subscribe, it will really help out. Like it if you liked it, share the video if you liked it, and yeah, thank you all for watching. I hope you have a great rest of your day. Bye bye.